Brighton Waste House is quite literally a rubbish project. The experimental house is being built in the grounds of the University of Brighton's Grand Parade campus, and it's a joint collaboration between the University of Brighton, City College and various commercial building companies. It's based on Kevin MacLeod's house that Kevin built, and it's going to be built largely of recycled materials and rubbish. We've got things like denim, razors, sweetie papers, videotapes being used as insulative materials, and it's going to be one of the first houses in the UK that will have A-star energy efficient rating.
If the project's successful, one of the things that will happen, apart from the collaboration between different institutions and communities, I think the one thing that will happen is that people will realise that there's value in the waste product. So the stuff that actually isn't costing us very much at the moment because it is waste and surplus material, I think it will suddenly become valuable. But I do know that in the world of waste at the moment, it's costing much more. You know, in 2012, the costs of skips have gone up two or threefold. So waste is becoming difficult to get rid of. And it's, I think we're now at a time where people are realising the value in the stuff they throw away.
Apprentices laid the foundations a year ago, and now Caroline Lucas is here to lay one of the first stones of the project.
And I just want to say thank you to everybody for turning up. This is the sort of press launch and actually the real first day of phase two of the works. We did the foundations last year with Mears, and now this year we're going to finish the job off with Mears again and City College and volunteers from the University of Brighton and volunteers from Brighton in general.
As you can see, the students are already getting busy behind me building the walls. I think this is going to take another year or two to complete, but we're going to be following progress with interest just to see what happens here. This is Jenni Davidson for Latest News.